Okay, that was Sea of Lies, the middle solo part, and the chord progression is just E minor, C, D, and E, and it's just a tapping sequence, fast triplets. That's about it. I just want to say thanks for checking it out, and I hope that you can get something from some of the things that I do, and hope to see you soon.